WhatsApp keeps rolling out new features from time to time to make it better and more convenient for users. The Meta-owned messaging platform now lets users share photos in their original quality and resolution. Earlier, many would complain that the quality of photo is compromised when they are shared on WhatsApp. Users can now choose the option Best Quality to make sure this does not happen. However, as per WhatsApp, photos sent at best quality are larger, occupying more space on devices and taking longer to send. But if you still want to use this option, it can be done with these easy steps. Update WhatsApp to its latest version. Select Settings by clicking on the three dots on top right side of WhatsApp chat window in Android phone or by clicking gear icon on bottom right in iPhone. Click on the Storage and Data option. Tap on Photo Upload Quality under Media Upload Quality option. Select the Best Quality option. The other two options are Data Saver, which sends compressed versions of your media in order to consume less data, and Auto, which automatically sends photos in high quality when your phone is connected to Wi-Fi. This setting is available for Android and iOS users. Other recent features that WhatsApp has added are voice status and status reactions. Users can add voice notes of up to 30 seconds as their status and can respond to other people's statuses using one of the 8 preset emojis after quickly swiping up. So what do you think of these features? Do let us know in comments and stay tuned to Gadgets 360 for all things tech.